Welcome back. Final Fantasy X. Just getting it all set up. I love you too. Go fight the red carpet with teeth, guys. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna show you where they're at. Waka, that's his last ability. That's where we're at. He just needs triple hurl, which is like 15, 20. And then I don't know where I'm sending him, but Lulu actually has two. Technically, she has this one. I don't have enough level 4 spears to get this one. But I want to get her there at least. Or I can save black magic spears, get Kimari there when we have them, and then just have her use a black magic spear instead. But we'll see. Auron is also on his last ability. And Riku's got a lot. Riku's got all of this mess. She's got Bribe. And then Nab Gill. She's still got a little bit longer than everyone else. Kimari? Well, he already finished his, but he's about to get the Augurs. And Titus is also about to be on his last. So everyone's pretty much almost done with their first grid. Kimari is almost done with his second grid. So, I think that we are more than prepared for this fight. Yeah, we're just gonna go do it.
Open the hatch. We fight. Evray is truly mighty.
I'm just trying to get it where you guys can hear it, but it's not overpowering. I've got everything.
We gotta pay! If we lose, you'll die too, buddy!
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks!
Alright! Head right into this. I should have picked one of the teams, but that's fine. Distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away. You'll have to tell me when to move. Well, my girlfriend's fighters, I'm just sending
you
your status. You're only like three people. Whenever gets close, I'm going to use their attacks. Go, you! Okay, we can do... Walker isn't close range. Kimari's isn't close range. let someone do much the early one. Because he's hitting at like 3k in one area. Okay, and then we'll have Riku heal herself. And then use... automatically put haste on them, but I have his day gun, just a waste. This works though because we don't have Yuna. Oh, it also casts haste, doesn't it? Well, there's no use for Titus right now. Except for cheer. Because it does all that already. You have regen. And shell and protect. Okay.
This is it! I'm hitting it with all we got!
It didn't say you couldn't slow him, it just said it missed. You might have to be closer. She's not needed. Let's hit these other overdrives out of the way. You're too far? You have a blitz ball and you're too far. You want to run that by me one more time, Waka? But you can hit him with your regular attack. Freak frack's wrong with you. Fine. Oh, Lulu can do hers. Bio. Why not? Okay. This is gonna hurt them because they're not protected. That's fine. I could actually bring the party. Has haste and regen. I'm wondering what I get before he decides to do it for us.
He's enough!
Oh, he's already gonna do it. I was trying to get him to move in before that happened. Hit one person. probably the best for these boss. A bunch of these. Let's get moved. One guy out of the way. You should have been able to hit from a distance, but I didn't get that one. Now I'm just bringing orange and tigers out. Because they've all got protect and stuff. As long as he doesn't hit me. She's not on haste anymore, so she's got too little of her. So we, oh, you didn't even need Titus, never mind, you're fine. Let me see if we have any fire proof. Or just magic defense. Or strength defense. I definitely don't think I'm gonna get. There's three grids done before Palm Lands, but I think I'll get it done before Gagazet. Because I'm going to spend a lot of time leveling up and side questing and Palm Lands. I'm going to get Yuna closer to them because she's going to be a bit behind. I mean, the birch to Bevelle and I did get her a couple levels too. You know, she has all her spells that I need. I'm gonna have to catch up with her. Like a little mug ability. Ow. Why do you change their weapons back to stone? That's fine. I think I'm gonna change the weapons back to stone though. I'm not sure if that works here. Maybe I'll leave. I'm gonna change the armor. He can actually count. So it just does so much strength. One of those, we aren't causing as much damage. Just a pet though. We can almost one hit kill it.
Yeah.
has gone far enough. Stop. Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them or throw them away. The choice is. I'm sorry, Professor Yevon.
But the flames within the aeon.
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
don't really think she needed a staff to summon. Like, come on. The aeons grant, the faith grant the power, not looking at the stick. I know there's an Albert Primer somewhere.
Another Machina?
So this is Yana's true face.
They betray their own teachings.
Treatless like dirt.
I know there's another. It must be further in. There's an Albert Primer. Hold on. I know I can't do this one without a guide. know what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. I hate Bevelle, guys. Then I need to go back and put it over there. I'm glad in X2 they're like, just walk through the fucking temple. That's fine. Easy to fix. Those ones. Mm-hmm. should have known to just grab both of these. I mean, I didn't have to go back and forth. Game. There's a timing you have to do. I just don't have the timing. I think with the remaster they would have like changed this. Looks it's still leaning off the edge. By the time I hit it, it's still leaning off the edge. I don't want to change that timing. I thought I pressed it fast enough. It should just be like this one that lets you choose. You'd think they would have realized that for the remaster that this was way too annoying. Like, take out the bad features. Not keep them. Get the other spear. Come back. I don't really need to put this one on the pack. No, you don't. Oh, I got it. At least getting her in the 2K is like everyone else. Close.
Yuna? Side, maybe? Then what are we standing here for? Hey! You can stop your taboos!
There's the last of them. You are to stand trial.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course you will.
Mr. Micah, please send Seymour now.
aeons and still where they belong?
Yes. Mister.
Send the dead.
Sacrifices. Were they all in vain?
Did you want to try to tell us, baby?
Not in vain.
Okay.
No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. The rebirth cannot be restored. Yes, the courage of those who fight is the people who. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner. Never futile, but never ending. Indeed, that's the essence of heaven.
Micah!
Heaven is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity.
Be my bad. I'll be right back.
Come out. Sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really, then? What person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
looks like you are
next. Next for what?
There we go.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
What's wrong? Oh. You silly, my girl. Yeah. I've got to spell. That's what I need. Life, but I don't care too much about that one. Maybe I'll save the black magic spell. Thank you. Let's get everyone on overdrive. Just for the heck of it. Focus on getting your aeons all on overdrive, and then we'll do everything else. Careful. Oh, she's gonna die, isn't she? Jesus.